everybody and welcome on my YouTube channel. You are with Alan Dries and today we will continue the serial of a boss war. We will fight against Turtle Fighter for the second time. The last setup was really old, so this one I hope will help you to reach the top ranks. We will play another time with the Dubes setup. As far as it works really good, actually is world rank 4, but if you are watching the second, the third, they have exactly the same teams as him. So after, in according of your training, the RNG, the way as you are fighting, you will have some result good or not. So you can stand some second on the screen, and if you want to copy these teams, you're welcome. It's for you and for the Heroes Charge community. From my side, I have worked a lot on the academy, so I have unlocked some orange special skills for Wind Ranger, also for Poison One. I don't know if it will bring some amelioration, but at least I have unlocked them, and before I already had the orange skill of Beer Warrior, even if it's not a crazy update. I hope that it will help me, and also I did some books full. As far as I have some resources, I can go on, and I hope that it will help me to reach the top. Actually, I'm in 15th position, in according of the fact that I just clicked yesterday on auto challenge one time. I didn't have time to play a lot yesterday, so it's a time saver, but you see that it's not really efficient. The best guy is level 109 actually on my pool and is at 21 million, but one level 108 around 21 million. So it will be my target to reach 21 million, and I will see if I'm able to do it or not. Before the beginning, don't forget to take a paper and to write the number of your teams on it, so you will be able to know which score you did with which team, and next time if you want to improve this score, you know which score you have to beat. So it's really interesting, and I really advise you to do like that. First match, so this time we are against Turtle Fighter, so don't forget that the objective of this fight is to cancel the taunt of Turtle Fighter, if you can do it for sure, but it's not that easy. So we will see what I can do. For sure, this team will not be amazing for me as far that I still don't have a commando skin. But when I will get her, I will be able to improve my score. So we will see, for the moment, 300 million. I will try to ice her. And I will be able to lock her. I'm waiting the end of the shield to use my skill. Okay, she's locked, so this is perfect. I will let her roll. And now I cancel this. Okay, the taunt is not bad on this hero. It's not a problem. $600, it's not bad really with this team. Aye, this is a bad idea. I did mistake. You see that I push on the ultimate on the on the shield, and I get a damage back for my commando. So finally 730. I think I can do little more, but it won't be insane. That's why I didn't restart. As far as I think 730 with my team level, it's correct. The second team need to get the perfect timing, because you need to avoid as much as you can the shield will give you back the physical damage, especially when you will begin to have a 6-5 stacks, something like that. So for the moment I'm waiting that he roll. I will use now my two ultimate. Okay. And I will wait this skill to give back some life for my heroes. Okay, the taunt is good. This is a good news for me, the first taunt. I think I can reach 800 with this team for my setup, so I need to check. But I can die really quickly. Especially now. I need that the taunt will pass. You can see 700 for the moment, but it's hard. I have a lot of miss because my heroes are blinded. 800. Okay, 800, it's correct for me. Oh, even the little hit. If the second taunt was landing, I could do little more, perhaps 900, I don't know, but between 850 and 900 for sure. Sub-team, this time we have to control as much as we can a turtle fighter, and damages will be for death mage most of the time, so it will be important. We have to save our... Now it will be good. I don't want that he taunt, so if I can do this and cancel the taunt, it will be nice. Shit. Oh, he get taunted. This is not bad. Ah! I'm late. But I have a lot of physical, magical damage, so the magical shield, the physical shield, sorry, is not disturbing me so much. I will wait the end of the silence. Hop. Second time. Okay. This is not horrible. I will try to cancel one of the spell. Perfect. Third ultimate. I hope that I can reach 700. Yes. Okay, it's not bad at all. Perhaps with some additional try, I can reach 800 with this team, or near to 800, but 725, it's not bad at all. For this fight, you have a magical setup with a Master Mage, and you have to care about one thing: the spell will send a Turtle Fighter in another world must be resisted for a Turtle Fighter, because if it's like that, like actually, it's really bad and you are losing time. So, one time it's okay, I will keep it, but if she succeeds another time, I will not keep this score because we are losing too much time. Okay, I'm cancelling. So we are starting again. I want really one clean try, because if you are losing 10, 20 seconds in the fight, especially with one setup with already not dealing amazing damages, it's really bad. And actually, I have too much luck. Usually I don't land one spell, and now all my spells are landings. Magical debuff. So it's not bad. I will interrupt. Okay, you resist. This is a good point. I will try to interrupt. I don't want. So you see, I have interrupted my cast. Okay, before the roll, it's perfect. This is not a big problem. This is nice. I can do my ultimate second time. Ah yes, I was sure that she will not survive. But it's okay, I will do 700, and it's the target, it's to do 700, so if I do 700, 3 damage every time, it's okay, I will have my record. So I did even more with one team who is not amazing, so perhaps I can get a little better result also, so I keep in mind, I'm writing on my paper that this result is possible to improve, and I'm going on. Next fight, so this time we have a Matchless Hammer and Venom Master who will do mainly all the job. Serpent can help little bit, but just be careful of the shield for a Matchless Hammer. And for the ultimate, for sure, he should receive the ultimate. So if you are doing it in the wrong moment, skin animation. Matchless Hammer, it's really strong. Okay, he's in jail. I will try also to put him in jail there. It's nice. And I will protect myself from the stun because he will roll soon. And for sure this ultimate will be nice also. Well, great success with my Serpent Warlock. Hein. I'm not sure that I will be able to do something better because I'm really lucky. So, now it's one versus one. Matchless Hammer, go, go, go! No. Oh, it's okay. And more than 800. Perfect. I have nothing bad to tell. And we'll continue. Next match, this time another full magical setup, so we don't have to care about the shield. It's a good point, and we are lucky. You see that he gets a taunt on the ghoul. So, taunt on the ghoul, it means that all your heroes are free to cast their spell. So, we will wait to cast our ultimate, the buff of Judge, Skelet of Judgment. It will come soon. Okay, and we can do it. Also this one, if I can charm, it will be amazing. Okay, Skelet of Judgment is die. All what I can do, I'm doing it now. Because soon, I will be die. I did one little mistake. It's not horrible, you see the result is good anyway. I will do even something like 900, so I will not cry. Charm, charm, please, charm. No. So, over 900, so I'm pretty happy about this score, even with one mistake, I did one mistake. I will show you the detail. You can see that it's not a bad result with Chaos Doctor 239. But you have the boost of Judgment, Skelet of Judgment, who can help, but as two stars orange, it's difficult to hold him alive, so I know that my Skelet of Judgment will die. For this fight, all damages will be from Machinist, little bit from Mechanical Destroyer, and little bit from Saboteur, and for sure, the team is in one package, like you can see, and it's really good because normally when Saboteur will die, because he will die at one moment, two stars and red, it's not enough to survive, he will explode on Turtle Fighter, sorry. So I think if this team can reach a 700, around 700, I will be really happy. I just don't want that he taunt my machinist. If he can taunt something like a cleric or something like that, I will be happy. So normally, next roll, perfect. Okay, he didn't do any damage. 700, it's okay. I don't know why the explosion didn't do nothing, but Okay, we will not try to understand. We did the job. With this team, it's totally correct to do this score for me. For you, if your saboteur is full, I think you can reach something better because you see, my saboteur only 116. It's not that much. For this fight, I have a full close setup, so all damages will come from mainly Chemist, Avenger and Dragon Lord. But the good point, don't forget that I have the armor debuff from Savage One, who is really helpful. And you just have to care that it's not one of your main heroes who will be taunted, specially Avenger. Actually, it's a Chemist who is taunted and it's a problem because I can't heal him. So I would like that the... Please! The taunt is gone. I will try to stun him. Hop, not bad. Already 600. Aïe, 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 the shield, the shield. Aïe! I killed myself with the shield. But you saw that I'm around 800, so it's not a bad result. Dragon Lord will transform. I will do 800, and we have the physical debuff, so now Avenger will do also some damage. And you see how it's interesting with only with two garbage heroes, I can do also 824,000 damage and perhaps a little more with better luck on a Chemist. Next fight, so this one will be little difficult, but it's a full magical setup, so another time we don't have to care so much about the shield, and it's a good point. It's more easy, I mean. Magical Birdman, Magnetic Birdman will be useful because he is helping all the magical power of the team. So I will wait, now I will do it. Okay, it's resisted. For sure, I'm not using... I will heal one time. Can heal, but I think I will not have the opportunity to heal again. Oh, he's protect. Roll, roll. Nice. I'm a little lucky. Oh, next roll they will all die, but I win sometimes. And if I can, no, I will not have time. Okay, 850, it's pretty nice. It will be difficult to expect something more with my level of teams. Don't forget that my Magnetic Birdman is horrible. Chaplain doesn't deal damage. My Scorpion Queen is orange too, so 49,000, it's already good. It's a good result that I'm keeping. Next fight, a full magical setup. The first taunt should land on somebody else than... okay, this is perfect. I just don't want Monster Hunter because you are losing so much damage. Holy Priestess is one of the best hopes that you can have. Okay, so you see, I get the immunity and this is really nice. Damaged. Oh, he's not lucky. My Phoenix is really not lucky. I will save him. No taunt. Perfect. The area with debuffing magical. and we can add some damages. $700, so you can see another time it's perfect for this kind of team. We have a lot of support there. And we will do the necessary. Okay. Nearly 800 even. If you have a good Phoenix, I think you can do something else. And you see that my Phoenix, even with two ultimate, 45,000. It's just useless as hell. But he have to be somewhere, so he's in this team. For this team, we have a lot of physical damage, and another time, we will count on Catloli. If Catloli is successful with her cage, it will be amazing. If she is not, it's not good. We are lucky for the taunt. First taunt on Boxer. It's probably the best that it can be. I will try the cage to counter the next taunt. Oh, she's landed. Perfect. She will probably roll. Okay, the roll, we can do nothing. Oh, nice. I have some luck for the moment because I'm not using my skill and I will push on the mine. Ah, okay, it's not a problem. Ah! This shield, I don't like it. Okay, taunt on this, it's not horrible. Cage. Ah! Again, miss the cage. If I can do one more ultimate, I will be happy. Ah, not finished, but 850,000. Not bad, and the team is good. There, it was a really good team. You can see damages. I was little lucky in the beginning of the fight and unlucky at the end of the fight. If you have more cage or landing, I think we can do 900. I probably can do 8-9 million with this team. We have a lot of magical damage. And we have a Dwarf and Gladiator Arena to help the team. So, be careful. Don't use the ultimate of Enchantress. You will lose too much time. Other ultimate, you can use them. So this time, I will be careful because my Windpriest is full. But she will roll soon. She will roll, so I'm waiting the end of the roll. And I will use the skin animation. Okay, it's perfect. And she receives 100% of the damage. So already 600, so it's pretty nice. If I can do again one ultimate. Who is taunted? It's Thunder Beast, so this is not the best things for me. I will wait. It's dangerous now to wait, but finally it was the good things. Ah, 800. I'm sure I can do a little more. Oh, it's nearly 850, so it's not bad. But if I didn't get the taunt on Thunder Beast, I can do something better. So let's validate like that. It's the first try. I will have this week to do something better if I need to improve. So I just put on my paper that I can improve a little bit this team. I think really 900 it's possible because I think 268 it's not a good score for Thunder Beast. She can do 350 without any problems. For this fight, Shadow Reaper Puppet Master will do the job. You will have some damages from Swordmaster, but it will be not really interesting. Be careful when you use the ultimate of Shadow Reaper than the mark should be on a Turtle Fighter. If the mark is not on, actually it's on, but be careful, when she rolls, she removes the mark, so we will not ultimate now, even if she is full, it's not a good idea. Ultimate with others, it's not a problem. And I'm waiting the mark. She should put it now, normally. Yes, the mark is on, so I can do my ultimate, and I can do second ultimate. The mark is on. $500 for the moment. We'll wait the mark. The mark is on. Hop. Hop. $600. I will not do $700 with this one. Ah! Nearly. It was difficult because other heroes didn't do something good, but you can reach 700 without problem. And with this team, with better setup, you can even reach more. But with Admiral Orange, Olcus Orange, and my two other heroes, Red 2, only Shadow Reaper did an interesting job there. Next match, we have Scabbardless Blade, who will do all, nearly. So you have to save your Scabbardless Blade. And we will use, this time, the shield of Turtle Fighter. It's really important. We will use your ultimate when the shield will be up to charge the energy of your Scabbardless Blade. So we will wait for the moment. Wait the shield. Okay, we can do this, it's not a problem. Okay, the shield is on and we will do. And like that, I can do nearly a second ultimate, and I can do it. Hop. And again, we will do the same. I will wait the shield. Perfect. So I will be able to ultimate. I stunted. So this is horrible. Probably we will restart. I will see, but it's the worst thing that can happen. We will see, we have still time, so let's check what I can do. Okay, perfect, one ultimate. Shield is still up. Ah, the shield disappear. It's pity. Okay, we will keep, it's not the bad result, but... Oh, and perfect, I can do a last ultimate. So finally, I'm nearly around 900. And you see how it works. You wait the shield, you use your ultimate, it will recharge your energy, you can use again your ultimate nearly. It's really important to hike like that. And your Scabbardless Blade will recover his life. He doesn't care about the shield because he has so much life steal that it will work. After this match, we will be in the middle of the process. So there, we have for sure the control of Ice Mage. And we will have damage of a Crocodile, which should be really interesting. Also, there it's the same than with Scabbardless. You have to use it on the shield. You don't care at all of the shield. This time I will use it, because... With the control, I think it's important. I just don't want the taunt. Normally, the spell will work. Ah. We have so much miss. It's horrible to have so much miss like that. But that's okay. We stunted, it's perfect. So the less interesting we stunted. So we will reach our 700. Even more. Huh? And finally, 750, something like that. So we will do a point of our score. You can see, hein? Oh, even you see 238,000 from Ice Mage. It's not ridiculous, and we can explain that because Turtle Fighter has a lot of avoidance, so it means that you are missing him. So physical heroes are dealing less damage than magical heroes on this boss. The record is 21,156,973. So it means I have still 9,293,000 to do, and it means that all of my teams now should do at least 620,000 to beat this score. In average, it means if I do more or less, it will be good. So we will try, and I hope that we will success. So with this team, we have a trigger who will deal more or less all damages. We have the debuff of Shadow Shaman, who is pretty important, and also one armor debuff of Cat Fencer, who is not bad. So just be careful to do your ultimate when the taunt and the shield is not up. So for the moment, I'm waiting. Okay. Magical, the physical debuff on Turtle Fighter, hop, I stun the taunt, and we will remove some armor, hop, I don't like to be debuff, but I don't have choice. Okay, silence is on, they are not debuff anymore. Hop, we have cancelled the spell, we will put the armor debuff. And you see, a lot of players are asking me why you are not playing in automatic. And this is the reason why I'm not playing in automatic. Because all of that, it's impossible to do it in automatic. The computer is stupid. He will act like a moron, if I can tell. When he's full energy, he's using his ultimate. He don't check if he's blind. He don't check nothing. And that's why you have a crazy big difference when you are playing in manual or when you are playing in automatic. And fortunately, I want to tell. In another site, it's really good because for sure, heroes that you have will do the difference. If you are level 110, you will do a better score normally than a player with level 100. But you can do something really good, and the proof is there. 160 for a silencer, 532 for a trigger. With two heroes and three garbage, I can do at least a good score, 755. Next team this time, Treasure Hunter and Fallen Dominion will deal some damages. For sure, Treasure Hunter will do mainly the damage. Be careful about the physical shield again. So there, I'm waiting, I'm not using my ultimate now, because if he's rolling during my ultimate, I'm fucked up, what we can tell. So this time, it's good, I touched, wow, I touched in the shield. So, it's not amazing. Ah, he's stunted, I was thinking, why he's not doing nothing? But I understand now. Why? Oh, the taunt will be finished soon, I hope. This taunt is horrible, so finally. I will blind him, hop. And I'm waiting, so now I will try my two ultimates. Even if it's in the shield, it's not a big problem. Hop. Oh, the shield was finished, so I'm pretty in good possibilities. And you see that I have reached already more than 600. So, it's the job is done. I can even do something a little more with this team, but I'm satisfied with this score. So, I have some teams who are horrible. This one is one of them, probably one of the worst. And to do 600, you can forget with this team. So if I can do 500, 450, I will be really happy. We will see, but it will be really hard. You have Pilot with missing nearly all his spells. The shield, so I will wait the end of the shield. Oh, I touched. Woohoo, Pilot, you did the job. $300, it's amazing. Sorry, I'm laughing a little bit, but it will be so hard to do something. Oh, 400, so I will keep this result. I can already promise that I will keep this result because I don't think that I can do something better. Nearly 500! Nearly! So it's amazing with this setup. 473, okay, and you can watch. Thank you, Desert Lycan, but other heroes are horrible. This one is also a difficult team for me, but at least we have Doom Mechanic who can deal some damages. So if the magical debuff is not bad, we can do something. We have the magical debuff. So, I will take advantage of that. Ah, magical debuff finished. But we did already a good amount of damage. So, if the debuff can come second time, he's on, I think. Ah, I'm not sure. Perhaps too early, but it's... Ah, I'm taunted! I'm taunted, it's horrible! Okay, we did the job. This team is really technical and you need some luck. But if you have, you can do something really good and you can see that... Okay, it will not be the score of the year, but more than 600 with this setup. I'm really happy about that because it's keep me out of the difficult area and it's the target that I have to do is reach. It was 620, so I can continue. Another of my bad teams who should reach this one between 5 and 600, I will be happy to be honest. Okay, taunt on Leaf Shadow, it's not a big problem for the moment. Okay, I want to cancel the taunt. So the taunt will be probably now. It's a silence who is really good. Ah, the taunt is already landed. I was clicking, but it's too fast. Let's see, but I think I can restart. This damage, it's horrible. I have all my heroes who are succeeding hardly there. Perhaps, oh yes, it will be more than 500. I will validate. It's not a good score, I agree with you, but... I can do nothing better with this setup, so I admit that some teams will be under the target and I hope that others will grown up over the target. You can see it's only some damages from a rabbit, and you can see that Windranger, even with her new special skill, she is still horribly useless. Next fight is a little more easy to manage, but be careful because you have a lot of parameter to check. So first of all, she should be a snare for the first second to get the 3 arrow of Sky Guardian. It's really important, like you saw. And after, you have to put the ultimate of Sky Guardian when it's the debuff, most of the time, when you can do it for sure, and to control the Turtle Fighter. If I can control her like that, two miss on two spell. I really like this. Perfect. It's already 500, so for the moment it's in a good way. You can reach around 800, I think, with this setup. That's why I want to ensure something not bad. Okay, 700. She slept. Nice. So you see, I catch my horrible try just before with this match, because even with some bad heroes, we did a good amount of damages, and 540 for a Sky Guardian, so 805, it's perfect. This team should be okay. Normally, okay, I have a lot of physical damage dealer, but it shouldn't be a big problem. So Divine Knight get taunted, not so a big deal for the moment. I'm doing some damage, but he will recover his life. It's not a big problem normally. Okay, it's what I was planning. So, Corrupted Angel get back his life. Murloc, it's the same. Already 400. Ah, I have some guys who are taunted. The transformation will help. The ultimate again. So it stays 30 seconds and we are already over 600. So 750 will be really nice. 800 will be perfect. Eight seconds, go. Ah, I have a taunt on, it's pity. Ah, nearly 800, nearly, so it's correct. 799, we will be satisfied by this result. So you can watch damage. Murloc, who is first as a damage dealer, so pretty interesting. For this match, you will probably have to restart some several times because you have to control the damage of your flywheel heroine, and it's not totally easy, you will see, because sometimes the shield of Turtle Fighter is on, like that, and you can do absolutely nothing and she will hit the shield. So, you will receive some damage. Okay, now it's not bad. I will launch my first ultimate. I can recover my life and I will try to cancel her, but for sure it didn't work. So I will get also some damage. I did it for nothing. I can recover my life. I. So this time I will launch. I hope that she's stunned. Ok. Faken. Oh yeah, she will die. She will die now, but it's okay. Oh no, she will not die. Ah, nearly 700, so we will validate this result. It's not bad at all. You see that it's a little difficult, and perhaps you can do something better if you are more lucky with the control of Elder Enchant and with the control of Rose Fencer, but you need some luck to get a really good result. Next match, we have a Bounty Queen and Tarot Prophet who will deal some damages, but this team definitely will not be insane, so we will see, but if I can do around 550 with this team, I will be happy, and I will not try to do something insane there. It's not the garbage team that we have before, for sure, but it's not amazing also. I will try to counter the shield or the taunt, I don't know. I didn't counter nothing, but the taunt is not so so dangerous. He has taunted something horrible. Bounty Queen can do something. Another ultimate. Oh, and you see that even 600, we did 600 with this team. I will be totally happy because this setup is not crazy for me. If your Tarot Prophet is red 4, you will probably do something better also with your Bounty Queen if you have the skin, and if you have Bounty Queen red 4, it will help, but I will be satisfied with this result. This team is insanely hard to manage because it's not in your hand, you need RNG. So I will explain you why. First of all, you have a lot of physical damage dealer. With one hero who has a physical shield will kill themselves. So you have to manage this shield. For that, you have Vengeance Spirit and Dungeon Keeper, but they are missing crazy much. And unfortunately, every time that they are missing, you are in the shit. So we will see the first one. Okay, missed. So probably I will restart. I'm restarting and I will try to show you one try when it's working well. First one was good, now we have to land the second one. Oh, second one is not bad. Ah no, even with the stun I get the shield. Okay. This is new, okay, but why not? I have cancelled it, so this time it seems to be not horrible, you see, 500. So I will keep this try, but it's hard. Huh? So I think, honestly, I have restarted something like 30 times to get two taunt or two success for my counter in the same match. So I hope that you will be more lucky than me, and finally I did less than 600 but near to 600, so I will be satisfied. I have 5 team less and I will count how much I need to do. interesting point, I already beat my record, so you see that I have actually nearly 19 million and I still have 5 teams, so I have 5 teams to do a best score to reach 21,156,000, so it means that I need 2,200,000 with 5 teams, so something around 440,000 by teams, and I will be able to take the first rank. So let's go. I will be optimistic. So this team, we have Albert Master, who will do mainly all the job. We will do exactly the same things than with Scabbardless Blade. We will do our ultimate inside the shield of Turtle Fighter to get some energy back. So I hope that he will recover enough energy. We will see. Hein. Perhaps it's a mistake, but I don't think. Okay, the shield, so let's go. For the moment, it's okay. So it means that I can do it all the time. So this time I will do it without the shield to recover some HP. My Forest Guardian. Okay, one less. Forest Guardian, you did all what you could. We are proud. I will wait this time because I'm killing myself, I'm sure. So now I can do it. I will just counter the taunt if I can. Ah, it's a mistake, but it's okay. So you see, nearly 600 with this first team. So we are 120,000 over the target. It's good because I think one of our teams in this four last will not be so amazing, but this one we will validate the score. I just saw that I did a mistake in my calculation, so finally I will not be in the first position. I'm sure about that already, but I will get it before the end of the week. I'm not afraid by that. Now I will try to do something with my last teams, but I did a bad mistake. I think my team just before should do more than 600 and I stop at 560, sorry, and it was a bad score. So this one, we will see what she can do. But I don't believe now that I can get the score. It's my fault. I took the wrong number when I was counting. So finally, I did a mistake of nearly 500,000 and it's changing a lot. 500,000, believe me. It's not the same. We'll wait the end of the blind. So I will be not crazy far, hein, I know about it, but I think I will be second or third in according of the result. So this one, yes, this one, 500. I will not focus because I know that I did one mistake and I will just finish like that. I know where I did my mistakes and I will have to catch something like, we will see at the end, but 500,000 I think. So 500,000 for all my teams, I'm sure that I will do it when I will do some amelioration of my scores. 3 teams left to do 2 million, sorry. So even little less than 2 million, so it means that I need to do 600 with all of my teams. And if this one can do it, I'm pretty sure, my totally last team is horrible and I know that she will do nothing at all, so there, I will wait that he roll because I know. Oh, okay, I can do it now. Okay, 300. Taunt on Dub King, it's not a big deal. I will be not far, I hope. Yes, I was telling nearly 600 for this one, it will be something like that. Not exactly, hein, but... Okay. So let's continue. So, this team will be already hard to do something crazy good. But we have Impel Executioner will help. So, pew, 65, it's not bad. We have also Bloody Earl, hein. Bloody Earl is dealing some damages. Have the magical debuff, so it's good for me. It's also some interesting value. I know how much my heroes are dealing there. And I can see that I'm really not far. Oh, nearly 700 even, huh? It's not ridiculous. I was not expecting something like that with this team. Pretty nice, 700 with this team. I'm without voice. So, we are from 500, we need to do 500 with the last team. I don't believe that we will do it. 523,000 to do with this team. I'm afraid that it's probably impossible, so we will do our best, hein, for sure, but I don't believe that we can do it. We'll wait the next roll. Ah. She's stunned. Wait the buff, self-buff. Of Finslayer. Ah, he's cancelled. It's okay. Hop, the ultimate. We need some graves. We need some graves. No, unfortunately. It will be not far, huh? And the grave is too far. You see how one little mistake will push me at 100 from the record. Ah! Oh, 420. Okay, I'm second. I will be second, and you can see with this team, I will wrote 424. Okay, I'm sure now that I will reach it, because when I will do again, I will not do this mistake. And you can see that I'm 100,000 behind the first rank, so it's really a bad mistake, because I need to do all run rotation. It will take me probably 1 hour or 1 hour and a half, and it's my punishment to not be careful about what I was doing. I'm showing you a last time the setup that I was using, with the setup of Dube. So you see that his level 109, he did something like 6 million more than me. But okay, his heroes are nearly all red 2 at least. You see that I have a ton of garbage, so I'm doing with what I have. This afternoon, I will do a stream, so you can watch what I will do in War of the God. I'm legend now, so you can watch it at 3:30 p.m. like all Wednesday for GMT3. Be careful, so in according of your time zone, you have to calculate. It's all for today. It's now time to conclude. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Don't forget to drop a like if you enjoyed it and to subscribe to my channel to not miss anything. You can also support my work by sharing this video, and if you feel yourself really generous, you can donate some bucks or join the new YouTube's program to sponsor me. Thanks again and see you soon. Bye bye.